So SEO stands for search engine optimization. And what is it good for? It's for digital strategies. We build digital strategies that are going to help us rank on SEO, and it's to obtain search results and leads. The ultimate goal is to drive organic traffic. So then for the brands that you're promoting, they can be seen on Google search. There's three different types. There's local, organic, and paid rankings. So just keep that in mind, because I will probably talk about it a little later.